This is how I play PS2 in 2023. I have a free McBoot memory card so I can play games off of this hard drive that I have installed. I have these Brooks adapters so I can use wireless PS4 controllers. I have used HD Retrovision component cables connected to the RetroTINK 5X to upscale onto a flat screen. Or I just play it on this CRT.